Chandra Crawford is a former skier with 7 World Cup medals to her name. On her Olympic debut at Turin 2006, she took first place for Canada in the sprint, becoming only the 2nd North American athlete to win Olympic gold in cross-country skiing. But her trailblazing began before she set foot on a podium.
What could I do to continue to be inspired by the next generation to make a difference? Specifically, make a difference for young women and impact their confidence.
In 2005, she founded Fast and Female, a not-for-profit organization dedicated to changing the culture around girls in sport. With adolescent girls 6 times more likely than boys to drop out of sport, Fast and Female's vision is all about positive female empowerment. It's aimed to keep girls active throughout their teens and to nurture a desire to pursue a healthy, athletic lifestyle as adults. The organization hosts fun-filled, non-competitive events across North America and has now grown to reach over 3,000 girls annually. Chandra Crawford was inducted into Canada's Sports Hall of Fame in 2018. Having herself battled self-esteem issues, she exemplifies the perseverance and spirit she and her organization seek to engender in so many.